In 13 months, Nigeria spent 2.37 trillion naira on petrol imported into the country by the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation. Data released by the corporation have shown that the corporation said on Wednesday that its total revenue generated from the sale of white products for the period of May 2019 to May 2020 stood at 2.39 trillion naira. It disclosed that petrol contributed about 98.84% of the total sales with a value of 2.37 trillion naira. The corporation said it made 92.58 billion naira through the sale of petrol in May 2020. It said the revenue from petrol sale was generated through its subsidiary, the Petroleum Products Marketing Company, as the oil firm also announced a 43% decrease in oil pipeline vandalism in May.